Hey, if you're just tuning in, this is episode 7 of this Undertale musical Let's Play. This is where I listen to the music of the game within the context of the game by playing it and talking about the music as I hear it. Today we're focusing on the ending of Undertale, I think, maybe? And a big, big meeting that I won't spoil. So here we go. Oh, that's the Monster City. I can't believe that they chose to have it just be silent as a reflection on... Wait, what? Thank you. I have a lot of thoughts. But if I can't talk to him, He's clearly a reasonable dude. I just need to survive. All I can do is fight. All I can do is fight? Oh my gosh, that Undertale, hearing Undertale in context. I can't even say much. Determination is absolutely what I would describe the fight with Asgore being like, first of all. Second of all, hearing Undertale in context like that, it's almost too personal to talk about, to be honest with you. And I hope you don't think that's a cop-out. I have no words. Man, I'm really left speechless. I did not expect that. I did not expect any of that last sequence at all. Wow. Everything up to now has been sort of like, yeah, okay, that's pleasant, whatever. But now, everything has such a profound meaning. And that means Tyriel's the queen. And so she's been protecting children from Asgore. This music really makes you feel like he doesn't want to do this. Bum, bum, bum. This. He doesn't want to do this. He doesn't want to fight. It's sad, really. This is all we can do, really? Halfway. I could get him to lower his defenses. I don't think I'm gonna make it to be. Oh my god, it's getting so fast. As he dies. Oh my god. Not this time. Not this time. Hmm. Not this time, no way. Oh, shit. No way. Did my game just crash? Or I'll be devastated. What? What the f-
What in the... Oh my god, this music, it makes... It's... What am I even supposed to say right now? I mean, like, oh my god. Oh my god, this is crazy. This music is... Oh my god. There's no way I'm gonna live. Turiel? Oh my god. This music, it's so dilapidated and deformed, right? Because... Oh my god. Holy shit. Nice recaps. Wait, the blue, heart. That's Papyrus's. Oh, what am I doing? That's Papyrus's special ability. Wait, what? Actually? Oh. I gotta reload the game again. What in... It's really hard to talk about the music when this crazy shit going on. This is literally, this music is... I don't know how we're gonna put any funny memes in this thing.
Challenge accepted. Challenge accomplished.
Who am I calling? Love, dreamer, freedom. I need to heal. Listen to that, that's nice. Oh, these are the souls. Wait, these are the human souls that are helping me. Oh my god, how the end of. Oh my god, this is like whiplash. That's the point, right? These are the souls. These are the souls. Wait, these are the- this is the theme song of the children! This is the theme song of the children! All the different- Oh man. Oh my god! These are the other humans. Wow, listen to this remix. Listen to the way that the hope is springing forth now. How the hell am I supposed to stay alive here? Listen to that, how that motive comes through. Wow, listen to that. It's like so much hope there. And courage and strength and capability. Listen to that. Oh my god, the way it swells like that. Oh my god, this is crazy. Look at his concerned face. Souls. Wow. 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 Ruins. Just with piano. The king is actually dead. Waterfall. Still? Maybe he's not so bad. Oh. Wait, that's ruins and waterfall. Yep. Set by you, technically. Sometimes. So that story is the story of Azrael? Wait. No. Why am I here? Oh, I don't want to do this. Oh, God. Hold on, I want to back up. I have to erase my file? Don't even... I look this shit up because I am not about to do this all over again. Well, with that, I think that's where we'll stop this episode 7. This was a very intense episode of Undertale, and I have to say I did not do much talking about it. I'm going to have to sit down and really process what I just experienced because it really shifts my perspective of Undertale as a game. Stay tuned for episode 8, and it looks like probably the final episode of this Undertale playthrough, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.